Kedar Vetti, residents of Station Road Marga, lodged his complaint that some unknown culprits committed the theft of his deluxe Splendor motorcycle, which was parked in front of Mohini Hotel Station Road. In this connection, we registered the crime under Section 379 IPC and we started our investigation. During the investigation, the complainant produced the CCTV footage on which it was clearly seen that the two persons were committing the theft of the deluxe motorcycle of the complainant. So as per the CCTV footage, I briefed my LIB staff and my LIB staff managed to nab the two persons which were seen on the CCTV footage. And during the interrogation, both the two accused, namely Jamshed Tarkal and Tony, son of John James, both residents of Kerala, confessed about the crime, and we managed to recover the motorcycle of the complainant. During the further interrogation, both the accused confessed of the theft of other six vehicles, auto thefts, in our PS jurisdiction. So we have managed to recover all the six bikes from their custody. So our further interrogation is in one to recover the more auto thefts. In the second case, we were managed to recover the ATM machine of RBL Bank, which was committed theft of the said motor ATM on last Friday, and this was found below the bridge, Railway Flyover Bridge near Padribad Neswai, in a damaged condition. So we conducted the panchanama and attached the said ATM machine under panchanama, and our further interrogation is in progress.